All right, so to get an S rank, you need to get bonus time. And to get bonus time in any of the stage 1 challenges, you need to destroy all pirates. Let me show you.